This is my second year here. What I like most about Yeshivas Lubavitch Toronto is that the Anhala are very warm and caring towards the Bachurim.
When I first came to Toronto, one of the first things here that really caught my attention was the idea that the teachers here encouraged asking questions.
Yeshivas Lubavitch Toronto is a small yeshiva which gives that a whole chance to interact to the Bachurim according to their level.
The thing that I enjoy most about Yeshivas Lubavitch Toronto is probably the fact that whenever I have a question in learning, be it Chassidus or Nigla, there's always an hall member there that asks the question. And I'll never come away not knowing that answer. And I think this really leads to the geschmack that I've developed in the last year and a half in the Rebbe's Maimarim.
Wagner, which is a great Rosh Hashiva, which he brings with the Bachurim, and also his Shirim are amazing.
I think there's two main things that actually bring the chais to the yeshiva. The first one is the shluchim of the yeshiva. And you come downstairs from eating lunch, eating supper, and you see a zal full of bacha learning different mitzvahs that the shluchim made. And the second thing is the mefitzayim that happens in the yeshiva, which actually is also done by the shluchim. Find the many other yeshivas that it's the Bachur's responsibility to get tickets and everything else he needs from the time. Over here, Bachur can learn during the week, and it comes Friday 12 o'clock, and there's tickets there for you. There's something you can give out, Mitzayim at Vartera. All your bags are set up. Besides the actual geschmack, it's not time to go put on film with it, go see Dvarte or for ring with it. It's not just a few hours that we're on the time, but I think it brings a certain geschmack, a certain chai, the entire week.